You got to get real clear, and you got to choose your story that you're here to tell. You got to have a brand story. That's what connects with people heart to heart. We have to move from the logic into the heart space, because people buy based on emotion and they rationalize the purchase with logic.
And key there too is when you say brand story, right?
Yes.
Because yeah, we got lots and lots of stories.
We do.
What would move your brand?
Mm-hmm. And if you don't think, well, my story's not as big as that other person's over there, it's not really the spectacular thing. Yes, it does. Your story matters. And you do have a powerful story that people are going to really connect with.
And it doesn't have to be traumatic.
No, it doesn't. Right? Yes.
Yeah.
You also need, in addition to your story, you need to be clear on what your why is and your mission. There's a change that you were born to make in the world, and you can do that, deliver that through the vehicle of your business. What is that? Be crystal clear on what that is. Again, speaking to your values and why you do what you do, that moves people from their head into their heart, and that's what moves them to take action. Communicate that regularly. Number three, you need an irresistible message. An irresistible message. So when you talk about what you do, it's got to be so powerful that people respond to it. Let me tell you the biggest mistake I see entrepreneurs make is when people say, well, what do you do? When they talk about what they do or how they do it, and they don't talk about the benefit. That's why if you're not getting clients at networking events, that's why it's happening.
That is so good right there.
Can we just say amen on that?
Yeah, it's about, it's not the how and the what.
It's easy.
It's the benefit.
Right, you talk about the benefit. What's the outcome or the golden result that your ideal clients really want? When you focus on that, you'll start getting appointments booked with potential new clients.
Because it becomes about them. Like your story is interesting to them, and that might want them to work with you more, but it's really how can you help them?
So you don't have a lot of time to share it in a networking group or on video or on a stage. So you talk about, I help. And you name who your ideal clients are, it's got to be specific. And then you've got to name a specific outcome or a benefit. If your message is too broad or too generic, people won't respond. They'll go, oh gosh, that's great, that's awesome. You won't get any appointments booked, and you'll struggle to get referrals or even e-introductions too, because they're not clear on what exactly you do. So the more specific you are, and it takes courage to do this, because you're really putting yourself out there and you're putting your stake in the ground and say, yes, I can help you with this, right?